Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Narendra Singh and in this particular video, I'll be talking about the dates of 2020 SEBI that has been released, that is 17th of January for phase 1 and 27th of February for phase 2. So I know a lot of students have already started preparing for the SEBI exam and they'll be able to cover the entire syllabus till December. But the students, this video is particularly for the students who are a complete fresher and who don't know anything about SEBI and they are thinking of it. So just fill up the form guys and start preparing for the exam. If you start from scratch from today itself, you'll be able to cover 60-70% of the content by the time you'll be appearing for phase 1. And then you'll be getting few days as well, rather I'll say few days for phase 2, so you'll be having enough time to complete that 20-30% with that period of a time, right? So please, if you are eligible, go for it, at least give it a try, so that at least if you didn't able to make it this year, like for the 2020, you'll be able to at least clear it next year if the notification comes. Thank you so much guys for watching the video. If you like my video, please share it, subscribe it and hit the bell icon so that whenever I'll be uploading any video which will be important, right, you'll be getting the notification automatically. Thank you so much guys. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.